Okay, I don't know what was wrong with my stream. I don't know why it was acting like that. But so this jump was annoying the hell out of me, I'm not gonna lie. And I forgot, in the original playthrough, there's an invisible platform that you gotta jump and hit. I literally completely forgot. I literally forgot it was there. I was feeling some type of way for a minute. There we go. Cloud people. Which means that we're on the royalty all out, so we're on the royal. I think this is gonna take us to the hot springs. Oh, there we go, Nimbus Land. Everyone, listen up. Shut up. Oh, I wonder if they still got her jiggle physics in the game. King Nimbus' condition is going worse. This will only mean that we will be losing our magnificent ruler. This happens that I found the missing prince. Prince Mallow, that it is. Prince Mallow, Sir Prince. Get over here. This is a little princess in my case of stage fright. Excuse me. You wanna make it snappy? What, you can't get through? Oh, I'm not surprised. Introducing Prince Mallow. Welcome back, Prince. You've grown, Prince. Looking fit. Yes, what is it, dear? Are you asking me to? Gracious, serious, aren't you? Well, you don't say. Dear me. I made my decision at the request of the prince. I agreed to become his queen. Queen Valentina. Who just makes me shiver. Well, that's back. Well, that's that. Back to your business. Hurry up, will you? Can you believe it? What a coincidence. There's a prince of the same name as me. Don't we have anything better to do than to hang on around here? Come on, let's go find the rest of the star pieces. The first thing is first, we gotta get... He definitely needs it. I'm not taking a chance. He needs it too. Him not so much. Now we gotta go. Take a rest. 30 coins a night. Maybe I should want to use the dream cushion. No, that's really weird. I think the dream cushion is supposed to make something happen. I don't remember what. Okay, let me use that dream cushion because I think something was supposed to happen. Gino and Nalo. I think Bowser's supposed to have his Bowser's supposed to have something at this location. Cause I know they have the what the hell am I thinking about? It's something here. I'm trying to think. It was the fertilizer. I think it was over here somewhere. Unless I'm gonna beat the boss first. We gotta beat this boss first so we have members. Cause I know the volcano, that's where the Axum Rangers are. It's me. What do you mean? That's King Nimbus when he was young. A young lad. What the? Who are you? My name is Mallow. This is my friend Mario. Mallow. So it's you, my boy. It's been so long. Why did you become a splendid young prince? What? I'm really a prince? Since you were raised by the Frog's Age, there's no question you are, without a doubt, Prince Mallow. Well, you're looking at me, I'm a prince. I knew Valentina was up to something, I just didn't know what. That must mean that the king really isn't really gravely ill. Let's go inside the castle and save my mother and father. Hey, who are you? You can't just barge in here. Wait, I have an excellent idea. Come over here. Are you ready? Yeah, hold still. There. Don't move. You're going to be a statue for a while, okay? Let's get going. Doing Valentina's latest order to her. You may answer. Who goes there? Hey, does it look... Hey, this doesn't look like Valentina at all. Oh. That's because this statue is of Valentina's nephew, Mariota. Oh, okay, proceed. I think we got like that little mini game where we gotta avoid the bird. I was close, didn't think we'd get through her. There's no such person named Mariota. Oh. This is lovely. My beauty simply shines forth like the sun. Only you can make something this stunning. Thank you, Your Majesty. I'll be on my way now. Halt. What may is this ugly thing? That's my latest masterpiece I created just for you. It's called, In Search of Lost Brother. Observe the thick mustache. With it, I depict his kind of feelings of for his younger brother. And the sideburns conveying his strength of heart. And the legs, well-defined, strong legs that can leap any distance in a single bound. So you like him? I consider myself something of an art buff, but I got to say, this is spectacular. Girl, only you could have created sculptures with such gentle beauty and raw power. Thank you, Your Majesty. I'll be on my way now. Spectacular. Don't just sit there like a roast. Hurry and carry these in. Step on it. I think they're gonna force us to switch to him anyway, so we have to use Mallow. Dodo, did you display the statues properly? Fine, I'll go polish them to a fine luster and make them a tribute of my beauty. Pay attention, hurry up, and don't let me catch you dozing again. Yeah, that's the minigame. We gotta do this program. Keep your eye on the statue and jump to avoid getting picked. Get ready because it's coming this way. It's the minigame. He did that again and I messed up. The statue was ticklish. That's what you said. You're just stalling for more time. I'm going to pluck your feathers. Let's get. So why don't you go give it a good peck? Wait, that shit. When I jump, I don't need nothing that they got, so I can just run. They bullshitting right now. That was bullshit. I wasn't even nowhere near that dude. I gotta fight him. It's no, no way around it. They don't let you use none of the items outside of battle. Like, you gotta heal in battle. That's stupid to me. The speed gonna be ass, man. Huge eggs. Oh, that's Birdo. That's Birdo in the middle of that. Wow, really? They speed so slow, they don't even make no sense. I keep forgetting I gotta roll. Big Eggy get plenty of nutrients, he can grow up big and strong. Mario's already here. I'll open this lock. It is Birdo. Yeah, they force us to have Mallow on the party. We ain't got no choice. Oh wow. That's stupid. Down here. Hey, wait a sec. What open is not? Looks like it's up to me to get y'all another jam. Feast your eyes on. Reigns of a Bronze. Stand back. Wait a minute. My dad's really bedridden. We shouldn't make much noise. We ain't made the plan. I guess we should find Valentina and force her to get the truth out. What about the door? Because you never ever talk to the leader about Bowser minions like that. Yeah. think they're gonna force us to put him in the party. Mario creature beat up Smilex is here. What does Mario look like? A little bushy mustache, long sideburns, pair of mean looking legs. I have a feeling I've seen this Mario before. There's that statue that Garo just delivered. What do we do? What do we do, Valentina? Certainly I'm gonna listen to your pointless chatter. Frankly speaking, I'm not gonna worry without this key. The king can't go anywhere. Hush. I said shut up already. What the? That isn't a statue, that's Mario. Hand over the key now. Utterly rude. Who in blazes are you anyway? It's me. I'm the real prince. That's who. How dare you listen on our private conversation? Private? Anyone in a 10-mile radius can hear you. If you're going to be this rude, I'm simply going to leave. So long, chumps. Hey, Valentina ran away. I shall fly the coop. I think we kind of missed the boat here. So we better get moving too. Come on, let's get him. Second time we whip him. Wow, he fell through the club. It springs on it. What's up, Pokey? I don't know if I should take this. No, let's go back. Oh, that's it. That egg. Damn. That's it. No way. Oh, she went around with Queen Valentina. The king is showing any signs of improvement. How's his wife, the old queen? Prince Mallow, is he well? You know what I think? I think not only that, but furthermore, but then there. Pipe down, all of you. Oh, they took away the jiggle phaser. The jiggle. I have better things to do than listening to your half-wit opinions. anyway, while I've been wasting, and look, while I've been wasting my time listening to your endless chatter, Mario has managed to find me. Doo-doo-doo-doo. That bird is a permanent brain cramp. Dude, you hear me? Get over here now. I need some help entertaining Mario. Move it. Come over here now. And they covered her up, so she ain't showing the cleavage no more. Or so they censored it. Okay. I got you. I mean, if you added me there, I'm on. I'm gonna check it out later. These two are just confusing. I can't believe this. Show's over, folks. Dodo, let's get out of here. Everyone, until we meet again. Hey, everybody just went and minded their own business. I'm already look. It's the key.